Hey, I'd like for you to listen very closely to what I'm about to say. Failure is an event, not a person, not an identity. At some point in your life and mine, we are going to fail at something, but we do not have to allow that failure to become our identity, to become who we are, unless we allow it to. Failure is one single event, and it does not have to carry over into the rest of our lives. So we need to begin to believe that, say it out loud. Failure is one single event. It's not who you are.